Living in today's modern world seems like everything is in a rush. The food we eat, the way we work, and even the way we consume information. But let's take a rewind and listen to a different story from the province of Benguet. Recently, the province launched a project to connect more to their heritage and boost their identities as indigenous people.
This will be an enhancement or even to a near completion of all data, most specifically regarding our culture, our belief system, and even the life cycle of a Benguet person from womb to tomb.
Conveners of the project held a consultation with the elders in the community to seek guidance on how to go on with the project dubbed as the Participatory Development of Cultural Heritage and History of the Province of Benguet.
Significant mostly nga nag-focus sa idea sa elder Benguet. No, kas ano nga kitanda da gito genealogist na idea Benguet medyo tinakal da ngayon. No, kas ano ti kastada. No, kas ano ti kastada. No, anya ti processes.
We will now form a task force, groups of consultants, group of young people to researchers, especially the media people to help us disseminate the information to our constituents so that they will be eager to help and to share whatever data that we have been needing.
We synthesized by putting together as a team, since we were interdisciplinary, what was the economic life, the environmental life, the political life, the psychological life of these people over time. And we picked up the more common among the 13 municipalities and the more remembered. The original peoples that they remember came from Tinok. Takbongan came from Tinok. But they did not tell us who the other people in Tinok were. They only talked about Dakbungan. And Dakbungan is the believed ancestor common to both the Kaganay and the Baloy. For people like Benguet, I would like to congratulate Sario Popas as IBMR for a project like this. I hope he understands what he has to go through first and that he is able to plan how he's going to move forward, because the history of Benguet is written every day.